6, Pinellas County, the first Bay Area county now allowed for vacation rentals to resume. This afternoon, the state approved Pinellas County's safety plan. Short-term rentals can now start accepting reservations and check-ins immediately. Property owners and managers have a list of restrictions and sanitation measures that must be followed in order to reopen.